Your turn.
Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, come on.
It's 20 cards.
It's my turn. Oh.
Well, that's unfortunate. GG, bro.
What? Dang, that was
a wild card.
Okay.
Yeah. Your turn, Tick. Say your turn when I mean start the game. Very, very interactive game. Plus two, really? As if I don't have enough cards?
Sorry. Okay.
Tech! I would have freaking game you after this one. No, I was about to cry. Just cry. The odds aren't in my favor for this game, unfortunately.
What happened?
Why are you so low to the ground? Good job, Swang.
Okay. That was actually a very short game. Fun. Okay.
Like trying to do card swipe in Among Us. Starting out early, eh?
That's all I had.
I'm becoming swag. I don't like it.
Oh, what the? Okay.
Haha, Tom is a bitch. Oh, so you're coming for me now, Swag. I see you, I see you. I'm watching you.
Oh, shit.
How's it feel, Tech?
It's fine. It's just a game, but yeah. I know. Karma.
Him being all adult about it. Imagine.
Imagine this.
Huh. Oh, that wasn't me. That wasn't me. Right. Hey, don't come over here. Swag dropping a card is way funnier than me dropping a card. Because the way you just look down, it's kind of sad.
Why?
Thank you. Oh my god, why am I so hay fever? Am I right?
You know what? I want it back to blue. It's totally worth it. Oh shit. Hey, I don't die on me, right?
No promises. Fucking blue.
Oh my gosh.
15, 16, 17, 18, 19. God.
You didn't have a 9 or a blue at all?
Tracking. Hey, stop looking at my cards.
I'm not looking at your cards. I'm just warning you. I can hurt you now. Oh, how the tables have turned. swag.
Bullshit.
You didn't call in, now. You have to call it before you throw it.
Oh, really? Fuck. Back when I played, you gotta fucking put the card down, then say Uno.
I know. It's... I don't know what this is. They came out with, like, 40 different versions of Uno, so, like... It's hard to remember which version this one is.
Sorry, I need to change the color.
No. Shut up. Thank you for changing the colors, Wag. I'm gonna skip you. Even if you skip me, as long as you change the color, I don't care. Well, that works, I guess. No. This is awkward. It's this one. I have it turned over for some reason now. I'm gonna kill myself. Bruh.
This is how I feel.
Shut up, you have one card. Your granny, auntie, your mama, you're
really
your
fucking shitty to me, really. Hold up. Don't fuck me over, Granny.
Call fucking blue. Watch. He'll call blue. Why you got your gaming thing so low?
Because then when I raise it up, it'll glitch to the thing even if I do a reset.
You shouldn't have messed with it at all.
Up, down, up, down, up, down.
You know what? Swag. But I love you. As a friend. I guess I don't really have to play with you anymore because you have 7 cards, so it's cool. Okay, I see you. But there's no way I'm letting you mess with me. I'm coming for you.
What the heck?
Whatever. Less cards for me. Oh, bitch. You wanna fight or something? Like...
Double five, sad.
Supposed to be for you. Whatever. It's 13 cards. No, oh, skip me. I see how it is, swag. Whose friends are you?
A good one.
You know what? Yeah, throw your card. Throw your card, you tosser. Because something's about to happen to you.
Wow. Only if I can counteract it with something.
I'm like, am I the only one with Hay Fever?
Oh, shit.
Oh, you okay? Whoa, what happened? You okay?
I saw that he reversed it. Oh, you fucking cunt. You know, you probably just fucked yourself over, but okay. As long as I keep gaining cards, you get personal gain, and it's driving me crazy. Why? Every color but green. Bro, this is not even funny. Wait, I saw green, but where'd it go? The hell? Oh, it's hiding under here. There we go. Yeah, do you have a green swag?
Apparently not.
No. Really? You're just gonna give me more cards? Swag using me for personal gain, 2021.
I'll fucking do this. No.
He's just gonna keep drawing more. This is the fate you asked for.
Oh, I can't, sadly. Only if you can stack cards on the land, that would be a different story.
You don't have any ones?
No.
Mm-hmm. A two? You're telling me out of all my cards I don't have a two? I was about to say. Wait, didn't I have a green? I did, but I didn't. Oh my god.
Wow.
It slowly falls. Having some trouble? I can't believe I even cared.
Oh, that's a four. Wait a second. Yeah, I'm good.
Fuck you both up. I have nothing to lose. I have 17 cards, and I want to make you guys miserable. I'm gonna not take her, because he hasn't done much. But, oh yeah. Just give me more cards, so I get more cards to put the cards in. As soon as I get a reverse card, I'm coming through your throat.
Oh man.
Here we go again. Back in the end. Killing all the children while they are asleep. Well, 17 of my cards vibing.
Big ol' happy family.
I don't have a family that loves me.
Well,
you big ol' happy family, you might need a friend or two.
Jeez, that sounds like a dream.
Doris, damn it.
Dora asking, do you have any friends?
No.
Yes, you do. No, I don't. No, she James would say, me too! Have you heard of fake friends?
Fake friends?
Me too!
Could have been any other number by seven.
Could have been us. Could have been all happy ever afterwards. Seven. Hi, my name is Gerald, and I'm 17.
Thank you.
Are you joking?
Hello, my name's Carl.
Hi, I'm Carl. Carl Frankenbottom.
Jimmy's mom.
Jimmy's mom.
God.
Jimmy's mom. Is that Jimmy's mom?
Jimmy.
Oh my god, Jimmy's mom. Hold on, I'm fixing the pillow behind my neck.
Pillow? Man, I'm laying down.
Wow, imagine being irrelevant. Couldn't be swag, right, swag? Because you're swaggy, yeah. Not... irrelevant, right? Swag Tamato. Oh, shit! Hey, coming in hot! Go ahead, Swag! What? I know feel.
I'm sorry.
Another. You scared me, Swag. You're giving me another one. Like, is there much more you can take from me? You took away my chit kids. You took away my dignity. You took away everything. I have every card in the book. No one can stop me.
Oh my god, I almost fucking drew a card accidentally.
Jimmy's mom.
Jimmy's mom got a corner.
can't believe I'm about to do this.
Are you gonna eat that?
It's the only card I have, and I'm ruining my opportunity to ruin your life.
Oh damn, that dude was close. He was right next to me.
Who?
Tech, he was two cards.
Jimmy's mom.
What is that? That's a...
This is a long game.
The longest we had, actually.
Hi, Jimmy's mom.
Oops.
Oh, wait,
what the fuck? My phone just randomly started playing music.
Wait, it is my turn. Oh wait, that's a dude's turn.
I don't have green.
Wait a second. What? Damn, this game's running on long.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck. I forgot. Oh god, almost clicked respawn.
You're right. Actually, this game is going on for a very long time.
Smoke calls your turn.
I don't want to do it, but I have to. I just set up all my cards.
Oh, neat.
You're messing up my... Oh my god, I have a nice sequence going on here. I don't think I've been lower than 5 this game.
Stop. Nose. Stop.
Runny nose?
It's not even runny, it's just stuffed.
I feel ya.
You just gonna mess up my sequence like that? About to say. Yeah, that's what I thought. No way, I have the lowest number now. Oh, the tables have to turn. Swag, you were talking about this earlier. This song.
What song?
It's Pumped Up Kicks.
Just that.
The fuck? Who did that?
It was my turn, actually, so...
Oh, it was? I thought it was mine.
Jesus, as long as we've been playing this for over an hour now.
At least like 30 minutes. Honestly, I'm vibing. It was quite boring the first like 20 minutes, but then I turned on music and now I feel better.
That's cool. That's a good thing. I'm probably going to have to, if this doesn't finish or find a winner soon, I'm going to have to disconnect. It's late for me.
With the pump to get you better run, run my bullet. Fuck. 18 cars, are you joking? It's just we're gonna get up to 100 cards by the end of the night.
Probably.
Maybe if I sit up, the game will let one of us win. Yeah.
Oh, I have a lot of cards to go through. I ain't gonna be that easy.
Oh shit, it's my turn. Damn it, I accidentally drawled a card. I have no clue what the song is, but it has Fall Out Boy in it.
Nice.
thing, which I can add to cards 1 plus 1 equals 2. What card is that?
It's been a while since my turn.
Please don't mind me, I'm going to the sea of cards I have.
Oh, fuck. World's longest Uno game.
Jesus Christ.
Reset my cards. After I had it all set up beautifully, I reset it.
Mine's a humble mess.
Imagine. I hate looking at the wall because I feel like I'm moving.
Yeah.
So I try to avoid looking at it. I don't know. We're getting pretty low numbers. We might end it soon.
Mm-hmm.
Say that we all get draw fours. Why am I down here?
Oh shit, wrong card. No, I'm just gonna reset it.
We'll forever remember our 45-minute long Uno game. Y'all think Uno is a long time game? We played ours for 4 days. No one won. So we finally gave up.
The world's longest Uno game. Jesus.
Yo, we have a world record for this shit. He's recorded it all. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere.
Oh boy.
Am I just gonna stay here on three forever?
Probably.
Day you'll never see last. You come slow and it goes so fast. See you when you close your eyes. Maybe one day you'll understand why everything you touch slowly dies. You only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let it go. Oh fuck, I'm going back up, guys. Staring at the beginning and talk. See your empty feeling in your heart. My phone and it goes. I have 10 cards right now. Not one yellow. Oh, finally. Touching, able to keep on, so you could do much. You dive too deep. I hope one of you guys win, because I can't stand this. I mean, it's not boring, but it's just nerve-wracking, because then you never know what you're going to get. I just quoted Forrest Gump.
I know.
Never know what you're going to... Life is like a box of chocolates. Never know what you're going to get.
No, you should change it. Life is like a box of Uno cards. You never know what you're going to get.
Hopefully, the end of the game is in that box. Life is like a box of Uno cards. Never know when it's going to end. Nope. Yo, that was deeper than I thought it would be. It's like a box of Uno cards. Never know when the game's gonna end.
Yeah.
Pick wisely.
No.
Oh, you fucking ass.
No.
This is gonna go on forever.
Yeah, I know.
I'm determined to finish it, though. Just to see who wins. Oh, shit, Swag has two cards left.
Does it almost leave the fucking entirety of this game?
No, don't. If you have a yellow, do not. Do not. Okay, good, good, good. Okay.
Should I click Uno once more?
What if I told you I didn't have a 2? Or a yellow? Yes, yes. Did you win? Did you win?
Huh? Sure.
You didn't win.
What do you mean, sure?
You didn't win! No!
Oh, did I?
Finally! The longest game in the freaking world.
Yo, look at your video and see how long it took.
Yeah.
How long did it take on your video?
Since I started recording.
This shit took so fucking long, dude.
This video is 1 hour and 6 minutes long. Hello?
How long is your video recording?
An hour and six minutes.
An hour and 6 minutes! So at least like 50 minutes, we played one game of Uno.
I'm gonna stop the recording now.